As a leader, are you more like a superhero or more like a Yoda? The superhero is there to save the day. It's the go-to person, the one who solves problems and is always there to come to the rescue. Yoda is a lot more in the background. It's sort of that wisdom, the guiding voice. This is something that's currently top of mind with my clients because I'm going through a coach training with the Refound group and I'm exploring myself. Where am I more of a superhero and where am I more of a Yoda? And what would happen if I was just a little bit less of a superhero and a little bit more of a Yoda in my personal and professional life? And I just wanted to share that with you too and ask that question. Are you more of a superhero or more of a Yoda? And what would happen if you were just a little bit more Yoda in your leadership role?